Okay, go.
So we've used a bronze brush to clean off the corrosion, surface corrosion. We've used WD-40 and cotton rags to take off the dust and the dirt and the kind of oily, greasy deposits. We've used this soft brush to brush off some of the dust and the dirt inside the machinery, where it's a bit more difficult to access. We've removed bits of the outer machinery so that we can get access to the inside. And now we're just putting it all back together.